Students, we are doing third chapter and I have taught you the Himalayas and the second point is the North Indian Plains, and today we will do the third topic, that is the peninsula. Now what do you mean by peninsula? Now I'm showing you the map. Peninsula means what? Three sides of the land are surrounded by water. And this peninsula is V-shaped. Okay? Peninsula is V-shaped. Now here see, the southern part of the India map, it is tapering or V-shaped. Okay? And all the sides, three sides, one, 2 and 3 are surrounded by water. So the southern part of our India is known as the peninsula. And from peninsula, so many deltas and rivers are being formed. Clear? Now, in this peninsula, there are plateaus also. Okay? Now, major part of the peninsula, that is the mountains, and mountains where it is, you are knowing, na? Mountains in the northern part. Clear? Now we will turn to page number 16, that is the peninsula. Now see here, the area lying to the south of North Indian Plains are tapering towards the Indian Ocean is called Indian Peninsula. That means our peninsula is lying where? To the southern part. Yes, and it is tapering, and the southern part lies to the Indian Ocean. Clear now? This much you have to remember. Then it consists of many plateaus, I told you as earlier, and hill ranges. The Aravallis in the north are the oldest fold mountains here. It includes a series of plateaus bordering the plains. The Vindhyas and Satpuda ranges in the central part, and hilly range of western and eastern Ghats. Okay? Then we will go to the coastal plain, to the next page, that is the coastal plain, page number 17. What do you mean by coastal plain? Coastal plain means where the land is wet and has water. Okay? It has water in it. That is known as the coastal plains. Now, many rivers we are having, seas and oceans we are having, okay? And these seas and oceans, they make the soil very fertile. Yes? Now see, the coastal plains. The coastal plains in India is blessed with a long coastal extending from approximately 7,500 kilometers. That means our coastal line is extending from 7,500 kilometers. It lies to the west and east part of the peninsula. Its western and eastern coastlines shows remarkable dissimilarities. Now see, now coastal plain. In the map I'll show you the coastal plains. Now coastal plains means, I told you the river, yes? Now here lies the Arabian Sea, okay? And here lies the Bay of Bengal. Bay of Bengal is to the east side of our India, and Arabian Sea is to the west side. And to the south, we are having the Indian Ocean. So, from east to west, the kilometers are how much? That is about 7,500 kilometers. We are having the coastal what? Lines, or it is extending. Now, next one. The western coast borders the Arabian Sea. I told you western coast means the Arabian Sea. It is by and large a rocky coast. That means the Arabian Sea, which lies to the west, it is very rocky. At places, Serbs taking off from the western Ghats have extended right up to the coast. Its width is also less. Rivers originating from west Ghats are short and swift, and hence they form estuaries and not delta. What do you mean by delta? Delta are wet lands that forms as rivers, and they empty their water and sediments into another body of water. Okay, they are known as deltas. Then the eastern coast borders the Bay of Bengal. That means to the east, Bay of Bengal, okay, lies. It has formed as a result of depositional work of rivers. Many east flowing rivers starting from the west and east Ghat meet in this coast. Because of the gentle slope of the land, rivers flow at low velocities and deposit the sediments brought with them at the coast. As a result, deltas are found along this coast. Where are the deltas found? In Bay of Bengal. Now, what is this delta? I told you, deltas are wet land that forms as rivers, and they empty their water and sediments into another body of water. And nearby the river mouth, these deltas form clay, muddy or silt form. Yes, so in Bay of Bengal, the deltas are formed. Then we go to the island. I will teach you island next topic. Clear?